So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Bayern Munich. Benfica. Benfica lost to Ajax 3-2 in the first group game. And Bayern Munich won convincingly 5-1 against Athens. Very interesting strategy there from Retro Left. There we go, there's the clearance. Retro with the shot. Swarby has just put Munich ahead. And Swap scout with the shot. Retro with the shot off the crossbar. How has that not gone in? Benfica have been... Good clues there from Retro. Seconds left. Demolition there. What a save! No, it isn't. 2-0. How did Retro not get credited with the save? That I'm very surprised about. And that's a 2-0 win for Munich, keeping them top of the group for now. We just need to see how Ajax do against Athens. Ajax blue, Athens orange. Here we go. Retro's, here we go. Let's have a look at the achievements. They're up to 2,000 gamer score, goodness me. No, never mind the achievements. They'll come naturally. Just let them come naturally rather than trying to force them out. And there we go, that's one! That's one for Athens! All the way! Nope! Beast knocks it out of the way! God dang it! Now that's just cruel. That is just cruel. very tight game, this. Well, given the nature of the stadium. Minute to go, still 1-0. I knew this wouldn't be the last. I knew last week wouldn't be the last time we'd see this stadium.
What a save! Beggars believe! How did that happen?
It looks like it was going in, but not today!
That's one for the highlight reel! What on earth did he manage that?
15 seconds left. And he may have just kept Athens clean sheet. He has kept the clean sheet. And Athens wins.
Three groups to go now. Manchester City and Shakhtar Donetsk. Donetsk next. Blah, blah, blah. Can't give a word out. Manchester City and Shakhtar Donetsk next.
Goodness me, try saying that three times fast.
So, last time out, City lost 3-1 against Hoffenheim, who are against Lyon, who lost 2-1 to Shakhtar Donetsk last time out. City in their blue colours! But the blue moon is shining over Shakhtar! It's 1-0 already and we're only 10 seconds into the match.
What a save from him. Next match is Lyon and Hoffenheim. Incoming! Nope! Caveman with a double demolition.
And Sultan has just made it 2-0 for Shakhtar. City are in big trouble. And another demolition. Salty demolishing caveman and dude demolishing Salty. How's that? Oh my word, that could have ended badly. If you avoided the worst of it. Trying to keep it out of the goal to prevent the clean sheet from dying. And the clean sheet is safe. Leon in blue, Hoffenheim in orange. As things stand, if Hoffenheim keep a clean sheet against Lyon, they will that's what you call right out of the top draw. Now, if Hoffenheim get a sec... No, wait, that's Leon! That was Leon that went ahead! Hoffenheim are going to need three goals to not only win, but top the group as well. Because they were top of the group heading into this match. And Wolfman has just equalized! What is happening? Well, how's about that? They've only gone and put themselves based on goals scored, I believe. Yes, based on goals scored, Hoffenheim are going to top the group. They'll have the same goal difference, yes. But the key thing to remember is the goals scored. Nor if Leon have anything to do with it! This is gonna make for a very interesting climax. Hoffenheim 1-0 down, went 2-1 up. Leon just equalized. And there's less than a minute left to go. From here on out, all Hoffenheim have to do is win the match. And they top the group on goals scored. And they're going to have a pretty significant margin. And no! Leon are in the lead now! Leon are back in the lead! And this will prevent... What?! That prevents Hoffenheim topping the group! Here we go. Group G now. AS Roma and Real Madrid. Ish, Eagle! Those who know me well know how much I how badly I perform on this particular stadium. But Khan puts Madrid ahead within the first 30 seconds. Mountain with the shot, but not on this occasion getting the goal. Not the best stadium in the world to get an aerial goal on. Khan, great save, keeping Madrid ahead. Golden opportunity there from Retro, just couldn't quite get the accuracy on the shot. And there he goes! 2-0! Khan and Sentis once again! That's 2-0 to Madrid, which makes up which is more than making up for their 2-1 loss against Victoria Plzeň last week. AS Roma 1-2-0 against CSKA Moscow. Not Teddy. Right, heads up. Retro Cougar! Deflected off Cougar. Cougar gets the goal. Retro gets the assist. And that's 3-0 for Madrid now. This changes everything. Here comes Retro. Wasn't quite fast enough. But nevertheless, still 3-0. Sentis with the shot. Not quite finding the target. Double demolition from Retro. Goodness me. How often can somebody claim a double demolition? I believe we saw one earlier. Ah, yes, that's the one. 30 seconds to go. And Retro has just... What? He just got the goal. How's about that? He hit it with the rear end of his car. In football terms, we call that a back heel. That's 4-0 to Madrid. If he somehow made that 5, beggar's belief. CSKA Moscow in Victoria Plzeň. If Plzeň wins, Plzeň wins, they prevent Madrid going top of the group. All they have to do is prevent themselves from losing. Beautiful from Retro. Only goals and put CSKA Moscow ahead. Very well played there. Very, very well played. Here comes Retro again! What the fridge? Retro's only going to get the double! He's only gone and got the double! Look out, folks! Kenzie Retro's on the loose! He gets this next one and he gets the hat trick. Some people are already calling Victoria Plzeň's win against CSK, against Real Madrid, a fluke. Others saying it's just early days yet. Anything can still happen. And Khan has just made it 3. I think at this point, you're 3-0 up. Before you're before halfway. You're 3-0 up before the halfway mark. I think we can definitely class it as a fluke. What a save from Outlaw! Retro with the hat trick! Hound assisting him on that occasion. Outlaw, Stinger! Outlaw with the shot, Stinger tried with the save. But Retro was there in the danger area. What a save from Retro! He deflected off the crossbar! Outlaw, Khan! 5-0! Victoria Prison are being destroyed here! And there we go, Outlaw and Khan setting up goal number 6. This is an absolute riot. That wasn't a masterclass, that was a demolition. And unsurprisingly, man of the match, Kenzie Retro. That is not surprising in any way. Last group. And you know what? We're going to wait until the main event. Because we're going to have Valencia and the Young Boys first, and then Juventus and Manchester United. A very interesting counter. Interesting encounter. Demolition there. And Retro, the goal wide open! Roundhouse with the assist! And the Young Boys, 1-0 up! Fantastic clearance there from Rich Retro. There we go! Beautifully done! Retro assisting Bandit, and it's 2-0 to the Young Boys already. Retro dribbling all the way! And a backflip to finish. 3-0, and we're not even 90 seconds in it. 3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3-3. Beggars believe. Defensive work! What the? Oh no! Oh, Bandits! Oh, that's just. Oh, that's so cruel. Valencia involved in another goal fest at this point. Only this time. They are still losing. And that's 4-1 now. Incoming! I mean, Retro's just taking it easy now, and oh, Bandit! He redeems himself, and that's 5-1. Two games in a row, Valencia have conceded 5 goals. The Young Boys have been a real surprise package in this group. You'd be expecting Manchester United and Juventus to be dominated, but again, it's still early days. Valencia, you'd expect them to be doing reasonably well, but my goodness me, how the results say otherwise. The last match we had, CSKA Moscow and Victoria Plzeň, a 6-0 shutout. And Armstrong has just made it 6-1. Beggars belief. Oh boy. Valencia get one back. There's been as many goals in this match as there were in Valencia's last match against Manchester United. Tex scoring, Sundown with the assist. Let's put things into perspective. If Valencia don't win their next game, which happens to be against Juventus, they are going to be in serious trouble. And that is that. Cougar, a couple of shots there. Goose sailing. Manchester United win this, they could still go top. On the virtue of goals scored, Manchester United topped the group last week. And now we're on the verge of the young boys inheriting that top spot, unless Juventus can pull something out of the bag. They are the home team on this occasion. Incoming from Retro! What a shot! Imagine if that went in. Juventus would be going Coco Bananas crazy. Gretel tried again, but not finding the target. He is not having much luck here. Gretel tried to go for the clearance. And Cougar, first blood to Manchester United. Oh, Retro couldn't quite get the target, but Squall gets it instead. He took it. Juventus are level. In comes Retro! I have a feeling we could be seeing overtime here. What a save from Retro! Denying United the chance to win in regulation time. And they are indeed going to overtime. Who's going to want it more? Definitely getting very interesting here. Oh, Retro almost got it there. I think Manchester United have been the more aggressive team in overtime so far.
Get out of the way, Kuga! Get out of the way!
Two minutes gone. Still anybody's guess? Wait just a minute! How in the world did he pull that one off? Juventus have just prevented Manchester United going top of the group. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the latest notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Bottom left, you've got my previous... you've got groups A through D. And on the bottom right, you've got my dedicated Rocket League Season 5 playlist. So, Walking Dead reactions tomorrow! Until then, enjoy the rest of your day, peace out, and stay faithful as always.